Welcome guys, in front of me is Redmi A3, and in this video I'm going to show you how to manage app permissions on this device. So firstly, to do this we have to open our settings, and now we have to click on the apps option. Now we have to choose whatever app we want. I'm gonna choose Amazon Shopping. And here we can manage permissions of this app. And we can do this with whatever app we want. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.